Uh-oh. What's the matter? You sound like you have a cold. Are you... Mom? Did you just figure that out? Hey Pat, it's Midnight Designer and we are back playing 7 days today. And in our last episode, we pillared up quite a bit. And but now we're taking a break and we are taking apart everything we can find because we need parts. We need brass. So we're going to be looking for houses with brass lights. We're going to be looking for cars. We're going to be looking for everything that is take partable. And we are going to take part in taking it apart. Feathers I will take. Now, some things I don't even care about. So there are some things. Is it raining in the desert? It is raining in the desert. Of course it is. I start recording. That must be the hot key for rain. That's what it is. It's the hot key for rain. What do you got? Cardboard box. I'll take your nails and I'll take that. And ooh, we can do some reading. And now we can do some take apartage. Oh, we're at the max level for taking up for mini bikes. Our mini bikes are at crazy high levels. That's great. Bird's nest. Don't know how the bird got in here to make it, but that's okay. Pipes. We'll take you. We know that we will. You know that we will. Alright. Now, what are we getting from that? We're getting electrical parts from pipes. They must be like electrical conduits, if you will. And you are brass. You are not brass. Alright. So, zombie? You're going that way? Here, come this way. I don't want to have to deal with you. Wow. That was easy. Alright, let's get in here. And start our process. It's open. Let's go in. Oh, sorry about that. Technical glitch. Technical difficulties. But we got it figured out. Okay, so let's begin taking apart the store. Alright, I do kind of want to keep track of our electrical components and electrical parts. Because those are the things, obviously, that we are working toward. Splint, I'm going to take because that's the universe telling me we're going to have problems. I will scrap you. And I will not take paper, but I'll take your dollar bills, yo. And I will take these. It sounds like we got lots of friends. Are they in here? Are they inside? What is all of this? What is all this then? Nope. Let's see here. I'll take apart the filing cabinet, though. Can I take this apart? Nope. Uh-oh. Secret door. Secret door! It's not really a secret door. It's just boarded up. A safe! Maybe it's where... Ooh, a challenge. Ooh, a hoodie. We'll learn about the hoodies. And a candy scrap, and let's take you apart. Alright, I also want to keep track of you. So, nail gun we don't need on the bar. We won't be repairing all the things we're taking apart. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think some of them figured it out. Yep, the putrid girl is very clever. Okay, I take that back. She's not so clever. She had potential. She had potential to be smart. Alright, don't care about any of you. And what the heck? We'll knock this open real quick. Just to see what there is to see. Okay, so the mission is parts and brass, excuse me, and engines. And dollar bills, and gas cans, and dropping paper. Those are all the missions we have. We already went through these. Midnight, come on now. Because we need parts to build our lights, we need brass to build our bullets, and we need engine to build our chainsaw. All right. So garbage. Nope. And air conditioner. Getting them parts. Getting them parts. Heck yeah. Empty cardboard box is empty. All right. And pretty sure that's all. Well, we can take apart lights. I'll take apart lights. I ain't proud. I'll take your lights. Was there a light in here? Oh, there are two lights in here. I'll take your lights apart. I wish I had silk touch on my wrench and I could just take them apart and put them back in the base. But I don't, I have not enchanted my wrench with silk touch, so no lights for us. Come on. Come on, animation. Be consistent. Be consistent. All right. We got this. And we're outie. We're outie 5,000. Can we take this apart and get more parts? More parts. More parts is parts. And a car. What's it got in it? All right. Give us an engine and give us your radiator, please. And thank you. Nope. No radiator. Headlights. Thank you, no. Thank you, no. Can I scrap you? What do I get if I scrap you? I get glass? I don't need glass. I don't need it. Alright. Those folks are down there doing their thing. Do they know? They know about us. I was gonna say, they don't even know about us. But they do. And that was a headshot. So I don't know why you were all staggering around like, oh, my shoulder. And the nurses with money is a thing. That is real. All right. Oops. Uh-oh. I think somebody is home. Or maybe somebody's getting home. Oh no. Oh no. It's the guy. It's the guy with those goofy jean shorts. Oh, he died. He died horribly. Oh! Press! It's the doorknob guy. Come on, future girl. Was that your man? Was that your man? Carrying around your doorknob? I'll take the bottle of water. I'll eat the tuna. I'll drink of the water. I'll drink the water, he said. Thank you. Thank you, game, for catching up with my wishes. And drink of you. Okay. Alrighty then. I know I can get springs out of... Because we are going to need springs, too. I forgot. We're going to need springs. And this guy, what are you holding? Are you holding bullets and a shotgun schematic? I'll take it. Take it up and read. That's St. Augustine. That's some medieval history dropped on y'all. In your AO. Is this guy on the porch? No, he's banging on the wall. Whoa! Swing and a miss! Do you play for the Reds? I feel like you are a cleanup batter. Mr. Swing and a Miss. I'll take the yucca seeds. Alright. What's in here? The other side? Break on through to the other side. Toilet. Give me poo. Nope. Don't want it. Don't want your murky water. Short iron pipe. I'll take it. Whatever. Whatevs. Somebody upstairs? Hello? Hello? Come at me! I'm not even interested. I'll take that, though. Parts is parts. You don't give parts in the mouth, in the face hole. What? Why did I make all those sounds with my body? Hello? Where are you? Oh, there you are. I saw your brother. Your brother was inside. You do not have the same interest in doorknobs as he did. That's not very helpful. Alright. Okay, you know what? Let's do inventory management that makes sense. There we go. Now we've got all of our tools on one side, all of our monitored product on the other. Fantastic. Alright, so we can just roll back and forth and be super professional and super efficient about it all. What's the matter? Are you cold? I should have grabbed it. I will grab a coat. I will grab a coat since clearly we have left the desert. Alright. Light. Gone. Mine. Give to me light. And I already took apart. See? We should be able to get doorknobs. Mad Mole, when we break doors, I want the doorknobs. I mean, everybody's walking around with doorknobs in their pockets, but somehow I can't get them out of actual doors. What's up with that? What's up with that? Alright. I saw you, bird's nest. Give me your feathery goodness. Nobody's home. This is a house that will never be able to have trick-or-treaters, because I'm taking their lights. Touché, house. Very clever use of... Ooh. I was going to say, very clever use of table. Eat soup. And scrappy you. Barbed wire. Ooh. Durability. Entity damage 26.32. Entity damage. Nope. But I'll keep you because, I mean, that's a pretty nice one. Even though I'll probably stick it in a drawer and never use it again. Okay. The lights are on, but you're not home. And into the kitchen. Empty jar, I will take. Empty refrigerator, I will take. Stove. Coal. I'll take you over you. And you I will scrap. And you I will take. A bit at a time. Lead. I don't have lead going somewhere? Alright, I don't care about cloth. I'll take the lead, though. The coffee I don't care about. Nice. And that goes over there. So, this house... Ooh, almost left without taking the light. That would have been embarrassing. Did I take the light out of here? I did not. We need them parts. And we're out. There's a car. Don't have a radiator, I would suspect. But we will take it. Take the stuff. The bits and bobs. Light. And we will take a U. The electrical conduit. I hear something. I hear somebody coming. Uh-oh. What's the matter? You sound like you have a cold. Are you... Mom? Did you just figure that out? I was here the whole time. That's pretty funny. I'll eat you, I guess. Nurse! What you got? Money, of course. This is a pretty seedy little town. I mean, clearly, this is where all the exotic dancers live. We have yet to find a house with brass fixtures. What is wrong? What are we doing wrong? Let's be like the angel of death and pass over this house and look for one with brass. I wonder if this is one of those such houses. Nope, it is not. It is not. We're not getting a lot of brass out of this adventure, which is making me sad because we are going to need a lot of bullets. Because if we're going to survive on a platform with the horde, we are going to need need to be throwing lead fast and factual. I'm in here reading. Could you please keep it down? Are you holding? You are shotgun shells. Whoa! Fat Carl! Fat Carl, what? Oh, I hit you in the arm. Ooh, I hit you in the eye. He died. Fat Carl died. Try hard. We won a prize! And this guy. I don't really have a name for him. Although, with that doorknob, nice. With that horrendous open wound, he does look like the brains of the operation. Because his brains are sticking out. So we can call him the brain, I guess. That is pretty lame, though. It is not a great nickname. Alright, I'll have to work on that. Fall down. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, Fat Carl. Go to sleep with the ammunition. Are you kidding me? That's awesome. Oh, there you are. She says. Alright, is this the edge of town? Yep. This to edge of town. Whoop! Whoop! Mr. Clean is here. Are you kidding me? I missed. There. He goes down with no doorknobs in his pockets. Where is that? Somebody, I guess outside, I guess? I don't know. Yep, outside. Yeah. I think we answered that question. Where's that sound coming from? I think I know. Come in. Knock, knock. Who's there? Guy who died? Guy who died, dude. Guy who died and came back to life as a zombie and then he got his head exploded? Knock, knock. Nope. Oh, it's the brains. Nope. Doesn't fit. Doesn't work. I'm not excited about it. Okay. Take a pot. Take a pot. Okay, so as far as brass goes, we're not getting a lot. I hear them outside. Ooh, nice wrench though. Nice wrench instead of two of those. And cooking pot, which I will scrap. Nope. Actually, the jars, I got empty jars. I just need houses with brass, cars with radiators, and zombies with laryngitis. That's all I need. That's all I need, game, is those three things. Could you please accommodate me? And when you blur everybody's texture, because it's raining, but you do it inside, it breaks the immersion. I'm just saying. I don't want to be hypercritical. I hate being that guy. But if you're blurring the animation or the textures on the zombies because it's raining, but they're inside, it breaks flow. Brass house. People in brass houses should not blah blah blah. A battery will give me lead, which I don't need. But I guess I'll take it and scrap it and scrap it and take my nails back and take the car apart. Give it to me radiator. Actually, if I give me a radiator, I'm gonna drop it. But I'll look for it. Whoa, that's mine. That's mine. I call dibs. I call dibs. Mom! Okay. Scrappy, you pick up a radiator. Shoot. Hashtag try hard. Shoot this guy. Mr. Clean. On the scene. Doorknobs. Doorknobs. Whoa, that was his friend. That was his friend. He's so close to me. I can smell him. I can smell the death. I can smell the death on him. It smelled deathy. I don't know. I don't even know now. Duct tape? I kind of want it. I kind of want it. I kind of... nose itch. Kind of want it. Why does anybody carry doorknobs anymore? This town used to be sick with that stuff. And sick is exactly the right word. Wait, I want that other duct tape. And I'll scrap it a pipe. And I took all your stuff. Who is enthusiastic? Be aggressive. Be aggressive. What? Oh, that dude's like, that's my car! That's my car! Paper? Nah. Nah, baba, nah. That would be for somebody who uses the shotgun in this game. And that ain't me. Oh, did you see her pause to reflect? You took too long. You're too introspective, miss. And it was, in the end, it was your fatal flaw. Wait, what's all this? Short iron pipe, short iron pipe, short iron pipe. Dirt fragment. I need to make room for that. Dirt fragment. All right, give me a brass house. Ah, people with brass houses should not survive the apocalypse. Over there is nonsense. Over here is brassness. Okay. Now, let's hold on here, because we're going to wind up collecting brass and not being able to collect it. Nurse is triaging over there, but I have a feeling that they're too far gone. See, now this house, nice shiny brass fixtures. That's Fancy Man's house. That's what I'm talking about. Give me that brass. De nada. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Mm-hmm. Right on, right on. And brass fixtures everywhere. Lump of coal. Santa Claus, you were bad. That was really loud and really close. Short iron pipe, we are missing out. We are missing out. And I'm not gonna be able to pick up, I'm gonna have to scrap the radiator even though it is against my system of belief. We'll get rid of the yucca and grab that fat faucet action. Scrappy you. Wish we could eat the coffee. We could in real life, really. And then we could get energized. Anything? Nope. All right, let's just deal. Can you even deal? Nurse! She's dead, Jim. Brain alcohol. I should have made room for it on account of we need it for first aid kits, because we're going to die a lot. And scrap a U. Take a U. And... Splint. We will tempt fate. We'll tempt the fate of it all. And take of that. Because the that one won't stack with the other five. Poop! Let's just read this. Let's get some knowledge. Let's do a challenge that we're not going to do. And then take a you. Because we will never, ever, 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 ever pass up poo. We'll take your TV. Alright. Well, we're going to wrap up this house. And that is going to be the end of this episode. Because it's time. So, in the next episode, we are going to continue our search for more parts and more loot and more parts and more brass. More, 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 more. And that's what we're doing. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to start a conversation, why don't you start one? Where? In the comment section below. Look at that brass. Look at it. Brass for days. We just need an engine, and we're going to be Gouda to go. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.